Hi, everyone, and here's our devotional for Monday, December 2nd, 2019. Do everything without complaining or arguing. Philippians 2:14 NIV. Let us remember what happened to the Israelites when they complained and murmured against God about little things that had no significance. They ran around in the wilderness getting nowhere. If they would have been thankful for the great things He did for them and brought them out of, they would have moved forward much sooner. Lord, help me to remember that for every little thing I complain about, there are 10 great things to be thankful for that You have done for me. Help me to do all things without complaining or arguing. Oh, we just kind of talked about that a lot last week, didn't we? About, you know, not complaining, but yet being thankful. Yeah, that's something, like I said, that the Lord's been really helping me to deal with, is just to be thankful for what I have. And Wes preached a very powerful sermon Sunday about even being thankful for what we don't have, for what we think we don't have or whatever, or when hard times come, because we know that God's going to work good things out of those. It's hard to imagine, isn't it? But Lord, help us. And may the Lord bless you all and be with you till tomorrow.